Hello, blended user, Alex here. Today I will show how to use the Addon free walk for Rigify and why it makes the walk animation easy and fast. This addon works only Rigify rigs. It's necessary to maintain the original names of the bones and layer positions. More information is available in the documentation. The set button turns on only the Rigify layers that you'll be used. Here are all the necessary bones that will be animated. First of all, position the character for calibration. I recommend you to create an action to save it. Change to object mode, clear location and rotation. Insert location, rotation, scale keyframes. Change to pose mode, select all bones, clear location, rotation and scale, and place the character in the reference pose, like this. OK, now select all bones and insert location, rotation, scale keyframes. It's very important that when you update the current frame, the character remains still. Now click on the Get Reference button. Create a new action. Position the character as you wish. Select all bones and insert location, rotation, scale keyframes. Choose a type of walk and select which leg will be moved. The addon adds an empty so you can direct the movement. When you click on the complete button for the first time, it places the character in the final position. You can move the bones to adjust the pose, but don't forget to turn on the auto game button. When you click on the complete button for the second time, it places the character in the middle of the movement. Make sure everything looks good. Reposition the bones if you wish. When you click on the complete button for the third time, the movement will be finished. Go to the last keyframe, select the other side. Control the direction. Click on the complete button for the first time. Adjust the pose. Click on the complete button for the second time. Adjust the bones. And click on the complete button for the third time. Go to the last keyframe. Select the other side. Control the direction. Click on the complete button for the first time. Let's make the end of the walk. clicking on the complete button for the second time, adjust the bones. And clicking on the complete button for the third time. Okay, here it is. Make adjustment if necessary. It's very easy to reset the root. First, go to the last keyframe. Change to object mode, insert location rotation scale keyframes. Change to pose mode, select all bones, insert location rotation scale keyframes. Then, advance one frame. Click on the centralize button. And let's click on the All button to center the object and the root. Download the zip file and extract it. Copy the .py file. Go to the Blender installation folder. Access version number, scripts, addons, and paste the .py file. Start the Blender. Open the preferences. Addons. Now the free walkie for Rigify will be listed and you can enable it by pressing the checkbox. Thanks for watching and have a nice walk.